Chinu pulls out a carrot. What a lovely breeze! Buzz, look at this rose plant. I planted it some time back. What lovely roses it has!
Meenu, I like the red rose and the yellow rose also. These jasmine and pansy flowers are also beautiful.
Oh yes, Buzz! Some plants have pretty flowers.
What are you doing, Chinu?
I am pulling out a carrot. I want to eat one.
But why is it under the soil?
Because it is the root of the plant.
So, you eat the root?
Oh yes, we eat the different parts of plants. Look, carrot, beetroot and turnip are roots of plants. They grow under the soil.
You pull out the carrot like this, from under the soil,
and wash it before you eat.
I know that, Buzz. I am a smart boy.
Do you eat the stem also?
Yes, sugar cane is a stem. I love to eat sugar cane.
Chinu, Meenu, can you pluck some spinach? I will cook it for you.
Come, let's pluck some spinach for Grandma.
So, you eat these leaves also?
Yes! We eat spinach, mint and coriander. They are all leaves.
Even cabbage is a leaf. Do you know even tea is made from leaves?
Tea is made from a leaf. What leaf? Is it a tea leaf?
You are right, Buzz. It is a tea leaf.
Grandma, here are the spinach leaves.
Thank you, children. Meenu, just sit here. Let me comb your hair.
Grandma, what are you putting in Meenu's hair?
It's coconut oil.
So even oil comes from plants?
That's right, Buzz. When groundnut, coconut and mustard seeds are pressed, we get oil.
I know we also eat seeds of plants like pea and corn.
Oh, even Buzz knows something.
Meenu, he is making fun of me.
Chinu, stop that. Buzz is also getting smarter.
Thank you, Grandma.
Grandma, I am hungry. What have you made for lunch?
Chinu is hungry all the time.
Oh, stop it now. I have made rice and some rotis also.
Meenu, even rice comes from plants?
Yes, Buzz, rice and wheat are grains of plants. We eat them also.
Grandma, why is he carrying wood?
He is carrying wood to make things out of them. Wood is used to make tables and chairs. See, the legs of the cot are also made of wood.
Yes, our door is also made of wood.
So do we get wood also from plants?
We get wood from trees like teak, walnut, and some other trees give us wood to make things.
What plants are those?
Those are bamboo shoots. They are used to make paper.
This paper, it comes from plants?
Yes, this paper. It comes from plants.
Buzz, look at this rubber. I use it to rub things.
Meenu, do you mean that plants give rubber also?
Yes, Buzz, you are right. Rubber comes from the rubber plant. Plants give us gum also.
Oh, Grandma, my stomach is aching.
Here, eat these mint leaves.
Is that a medicine? Do plants give medicines also?
Yes, Buzz. Mint, tulsi, neem, and even ginger are used as medicines.
Wow, Grandma! Now my stomach is fine. That was like magic. We get so many things from plants.
Buzz, look at my frock. It is made of cotton. Even cotton comes from plants.
I know, Meenu. I have seen the cotton plant.
Grandma, I like your bag.
Oh, you like it? It's a jute bag.
Buzz, even jute comes from a plant. We make ropes out of jute.
Oh, Ma is smelling so nice.
Oh, that's the smell of the perfume. Perfume is made from flowers like rose and jasmine.
from the lovely smelling flowers.
Buzz, come. Let's water that rose plant.
Oh, I did not know that plants are so useful to us.
Yes, Buzz. Plants give us food. Medicines. Paper. Rubber. And so many other things.
Trees also help us a lot. They give us shade, shelter, wood, and lots of fresh air.
Friends, plants and trees are our friends. See, they give us so many things. So never cut trees and be very kind to them. Will you go home and plant a tree today?
Friends, Buzz needs help. Will you help him? But you have to answer loudly.
Are plants useful to us? Yes. Can you name some leaves that we eat? Spinach, mint, coriander, cabbage. Is tea leaf used to make tea? Yes. Can you name some roots that we eat? Carrot, beetroot, turnip. Do you know some stems that we eat? Sugarcane, lotus stem. Do you know the names of some fruits that we eat? Mango, apple, banana, orange.
Bye bye, friends.